Hi, my name is Manuel, and I'm the product manager for wireless controls here at Tridonic. In this short video, I'll show you how easy it is to set up, to commission, and to control a basic DIMM wireless system. The basic DIMM wireless system consists of wireless-enabled luminaires, which are communicating via Bluetooth mesh. Wireless sensors, like this one here, or wireless switches can be added optionally. This is all you need for an existing or new lighting installation. If new basic DIMM wireless enabled luminaires are installed and powered, they will light up and are ready for pairing. Those two luminaires in the back are freshly installed and not yet paired or commissioned. For pairing and controlling in general, you need to download the 4Remote BT app. This app is for free, and you can download it either for iPhone or Android in the app stores. If you open the app, you will right away see that it'll show you the unpaired devices. In my case, these are the two luminaires you see in the back. I can now add them all to an existing network or to a new one. I want to create a new one. Now I have to select the firmware. I'll take the newest one, which is Evolution. I have to give it a name, like, for example, Frontdesk. And done. So now it needs a few seconds only to the luminaires to be added to the new network. Once that is done, you can now control them, turn the light off, turn the light on, or dim them individually. To identify the luminaires in a room, go to the Gallery Index tab, where you can add floor plans or room pictures and easily drag and drop the luminaires into the picture. So just choose the luminaire and drag them to where they are. And done. And that's it. You can now control them by a click in the picture. In the Index tab scenes, you can define and recall different scenes. I have prepared different scenes for you, as you can see here. Just imagine you are in a classroom. When you activate the teacher scene, the first rows are illuminated. This helps the students to concentrate on the teacher. In an office environment, like we have here, daylight saving would make sense. The rows next to the window are not as illuminated as the rest in the office. This helps to save energy and money. As a matter of fact, you can have fun with the scenes. You can define whatever you want, like this, and switch them. Recall scenes. You can not only do them via the app, like I do, via a touch with my finger. You can also link them to a presence sensor, you can link them to a daylight sensor, a timer, or you can recall them via a switch button and just press the button. In the Index tab more, you can set up the timers. You can add sensors. You can add switches. And you can even share the network to make it accessible from everywhere on different devices. If you want to activate a scene by a presence sensor, like in this example here, you can do that as well. Just simply go to the Index button more under sensors, and here you've listed all the sensors in the system. Just choose one and choose what it should do when it detects presence. In my case, I activated the scene full light. Additionally, you can set the linger time and the fade time as well. Thank you for watching this short video, and if you need further information, go to the Tridonic website.